The conference is very unique because it caters to the needs of academics and activists and practitioners who are coming out of South Asia, not so much catering to those of us who are sitting here and commenting on what's going on in our home countries. And that's why it holds a very special place in international academics.
When you talk about South Asia, you are really talking about a region that is 20% of the global population. There are issues that have not been studied in the past. So this kind of gathering really provides a platform to showcase that kind of work and is a really good opportunity for researchers and academics.
It's gotten more international, it's gotten more technological and more digital. I think we've made a major breakthrough this year. I have arranged to have the presentations from South Asia, from Myanmar, from India, and from Bangladesh. So that has been a real plus.
Yeah, we've had a great opportunity and experience to incorporate both student work on South Asia, media and cultural studies, as well as some faculty work from Florida State University and visiting students and faculty from other universities.
I've had a lot of fun. I've got to meet a lot of people with similar and disparate interests, so that's been fun. And generally, I think that there's a political bias, a socio-political bias towards considering South Asia as being synonymous with India. So it's very nice to see people go beyond that boundary, and so there's representation for other countries. So there shouldn't be minorities among minorities.
Conferences like this, which say South Asian media and cultural studies, I see very much as an important political and academic intervention into that field called South Asia, where those fields typically engage with questions that are a bit more esoteric. Not that they don't do media, but we do media front and center.
Oftentimes when we're working, we're siloed off in what we do, and conferences like these are a great way to connect back to being a student in many ways. And all of us, no matter what our job titles, have become students for a day. It's always very fruitful.